Greetings. We're going to talk about a new feature called custom fields. And with custom fields, you can enter things that we have not given you a place to enter them before. So let's take a look at how to get started. First, you're going to want to go up here next to admin and go to settings. From settings, you'll see a new accordion here called custom fields. You can affect fields under products as well as contacts. So let's look at something we might want to do with products. Let me open that up. And you'll see I've already added in French product text and Spanish product text as an example. You might want to add, say, BTUs. So come over here and click Add, and then type in BTU like so. And you'll see it automatically gets put in over here. These are the smart tags that you'll choose when you're going to either add text to this so that it goes somewhere, or choose it to put onto a proposal or an invoice or a purchase order. Same thing with contacts. Under contacts, I've got nothing, so let me add a spouse field. So I want to keep track of my customer's spouse's name. So I might put in here spouse first name and spouse last name. And I'll save that. Okay, now let's look at where we might want to use that. First, I'll go to Manage Products, and under Manage Products, search for Integra Receivers, and here's the new 50.7. Let's go take a look at that. And you'll see down here I've got custom fields. So if I select the custom field, I've got a choice of French product text and Spanish product text as an example. So I've gone to Google Translate, because I don't speak French very well, and I can click into here and select all of that and copy it, and then paste that into there and save it. Now, when I want to create a proposal, I'll be able to add that item to the body of the proposal. So as an example, I'm going to, instead of have the product text here on the proposal, I'm going to get rid of that, like so, and then I'm going to click on the smart tag, open that up, and then look for, down here I see product French product text. So I'll choose that. Now that's part of my proposal template. And then we'll click Generate, and there we have our French text. Now under Contacts, you'll recall we added spouse first name and last name, so I can put in here Jane, and same last name, Adams, and I'll update that. Now on our proposal, and on my title page, you'll see I have customer name. So if I want to put the spouse's name in, perhaps we could do it like this. Select my smart tag, open that up, and I'm going to find the first name of the spouse, space, and I'm going to type in and, space. And now we'll generate. And there's our proposal with the first name and the last name. So custom fields are very, very flexible, obviously. You can use them in many different places for many different solutions that we probably haven't even thought of. You can do the same thing under invoices and purchase orders, just like I showed you in proposals. We believe this will provide a solution for fields that are not currently in the database, and give you access to even more control of how your proposals and your business runs. Thanks.